Do you think the tea's ready?
Oh, I got that. You don't need to pour that, Joy.
Oh, the new table runner.
That's okay.
Here. Now, okay, just, can we just pat it? Don't rub, just pat. Joy, I'll do it. Oh, Joy, what's the matter? Joy, what's the matter?
I don't know what it is. I just feel like there's so much hostility directed at me.
Oh, did another guy dump you?
No.
I feel horrible.
Well, I didn't mean it about the table runner.
I'm sorry, I'm just overworked.
That's okay.
Now maybe you'll listen to me.
What?
You have got to start eating red meat.
Oh, Trish.
No,
I knew that's how you'd react, but it is true. I've been watching you, and well, my doctor says just once a month.
I know.
Really, it's the best thing for the skin. It's gonna clear it all up.
What's wrong with my skin?
Well, nothing. I mean, it's fine right now. But in a few years, well, Joy, I'm just saying this for your own good.
I know, thanks.
Oh, I'm so happy.
Are you really?
Being around you and the kids.
Oh, well, I'm so happy you're happy. Because all this time I've been thinking you were so miserable.
Oh, Trish, that's too funny when I couldn't be happier.
No, I just mean with your music career, never really...
Oh, my career's fine.
Oh, I know. I mean, it will be. I know it. And then you'll move out of Mom and Dad's.
Real soon.
And you'll find Mr. Wright.
Oh, I will. Already I feel like I'm off to a fresh start.
That's right. You know, I mean, just because you've hit 30 doesn't mean you can't be fresh anymore.
That's right.
You know, Joy, I never told you this before, but now that we're older, and I feel so bonded to you, well, the truth is, I know this is gonna sound horrible, but I feel I have to be fully open with you and get past all the old barriers and sibling nonsense. Well, the truth is, I never really thought that you would amount to much. I mean, that you'd end up alone, without a career or anything. Really, that's what we all thought. Mom, Dad, Helen, everybody. I always prayed that we all be wrong, but you just seem too doomed to failure. But now I see that is not true. There is a glimmer of hope for you after all. You know I'm repeating myself, but I am just so happy for you.